Hey guys, this is another 2 signing in again playing Halo Reach matchmaking. So right now I'm going to start off doing the devil his due, and so I haven't played this game in a while, so I'm only like a level, I'm only a warrant officer grade 3, so please forgive me if I'm not that good. Anyways, I'm playing matchmaking. It's fun mode. Someone wants to change my settings. This is really slower than usual. You might want to activate your night vision. That's too bad for him. Oh yay, armor lock. Okay, some ammo here. No, someone took the assault rifle. Hey, now he has an eater and an assault rifle.